This video is so funny. Novak Djokovic, Goran Ivanisevic, and another friend of the family are trying to fix the trampoline apparently for Djokovic's kids. But their teamwork doesn't appear to be very successful. We can hear Djokovic's son Stefan being upset and telling his dad, "How come you don't know how to put together a trampoline and you are competing at Wimbledon?" They are all surprised by his answer.